My name is Lydia, and I'm here from Toronto, Canada. I'm studying a Bachelor of Law at the University of Adelaide. I'm in the Graduate Entry Program. Before I came to Adelaide, I had never lived away from home. I stayed at home during my first degree. I always felt that there was something missing in my undergraduate experience, so that was really what motivated me to move away. What really attracted me to the University of Adelaide is that it's the second oldest law school in Australia. It's very well known internationally. It ranks one of the highest in the world. It's on par with the University of Toronto and Osgoode Law School in Toronto. So what's really nice about the campus is that it's right in the heart of the city. Just walk over and find a really nice cafe for a lunch break with my friends, grab a coffee, get some retail therapy, just relax and come back to campus and continue studying. It really is an institution. When you move here, you can feel the university has a culture and a reputation. It's well known for its law school program. Settling into the student life and actually studying was easy because the faculty was so helpful and supportive, and they really understood that it was going to be a challenge for me, so they always made sure to check in on me and make sure that I was doing okay. People in Adelaide are actually really friendly. The first few people that I've met here are actually some of my best friends here. They're always encouraging, like, let's go out, I want to show you around Adelaide, I want to show you Australia. I really like the idea of the Australian lifestyle. While it's been very challenging, it's actually been a very rewarding experience, and I'm really glad that I made this decision.